Give me 1 second here. Take your shoes off, Moses.